Hello friends, today our tutorial is different between modular and compact PLC. You can see in this video there are two types of PLC, compact and modular. Compact means it also called fixed PLC, it also called integrated PLC, and this PLC also called rack PLC, because all module is fixed on racks. Behind this module there is a one rack, so it also called rack PLC. Compact PLC, it very easy to use and its cost is very low, and it has fixed IOs. Mean to say, if you are doing some small project which has may fixed IOs like 20, 30, 40, depend upon your PA, your projects, you can select compact PLC. In this unit it has all things like PA, CPU, memory card, everything in this unit. Your IOs, input, output, analog modules, it has one unit. But in other hand, modular PLC, everything in modules. Like you can see in this figure, this is the power supply of the PLC. It is separate module. It is a CPU, it is communication module, and these are IOs, input and output modules of analog and digital, depend upon projects. But in this compact PLC, everything in one unit. And it mostly it is both are used in industries, but it depend upon your project. If you want to control whole industry, and if you want to make a big machine, then you have to use this modular PLC. If you want to do some smaller project, some industrial project, which has may load and small types of IOs, inputs and outputs, you can use this. Every company, Delta company, Mitsubishi, Rockwell, Siemens, every company has both PLC, compact and modular PLC. And by this PLC, you easily control very small project by this PLC. Let's come on different between compact and modular. First is take a small space in your electric cabinet. It will take very small space, but modular PLC, it takes the space according to your modules, your project's size. It has a fixed IOs, mean to say in one unit there are fixed IOs, fixed inputs like 12, 30, 14, and same in hand output is a fixed values. In this PLC you can change IOs. If in the starting of the project you take two modules, and if you know you want to enhance your project, then you also can change the IOs by adding and removing more modules. Difficult to repair? Difficult to repair. If you see some problem in PLC, then repairing of this PLC is difficult. But this PLC you can repair easily, and if you see some problem in some module, you can change it easily. Don't need to change whole PLC, just need that modules. If you see some problem that module, as I explained earlier, it has everything in one unit, PLC, like say power supply, CPU, inputs, outputs. But in this PLC, modular PLC, CPU in separate module, IOs in separate modules. It's used for small project, it's used for large project. Its cost of course will low, and its cost is high. It's also called integrated PLC, small PLC, fixed PLC, and this modular PLC also called Lec PLC because it's all module is fixed on a rack. If you have any question, you can email us and you can write a comment about any question. Thank you.